Everybody, it's Tuesday again, and that means it's time for another fight of the week. This week, we have another amazing collection of fights I want to share with you guys. The first one is actually a short called Whatever, Just Watch It, Part 2 by EMC Monkeys, and it's pretty much in the description. The video itself is crazy and sporadic, but it works. It's actually a really good, almost like a practice session for everybody who was involved in the fight. Things change, things get crazy very quickly, but it's still entertaining to watch. So if you guys want something new from EMC Monkeys, be sure to give that a look, and let me know what you guys think about it as well. Also, a lot of you guys have probably seen the Eric Jacobus Tekken video by now, but he has added another video to that library. It's the moveset for Lei Wulong, and it's actually really, really good. I actually enjoy it more than the other video that he posted for it, because it's just got the Drunken Master style to it, and the suspenders just add just another extra touch to it that makes it so much more entertaining. But yes, if you enjoyed the Tekken moveset, or if you're a Tekken fan, be sure to give it a look. I know you won't be disappointed. And lastly, we have a group fight practice by LBP Stunt Chicago. Now, it's been a little bit since we've seen a video by LBP Stunt Chicago, but this one is really, really well done. There's a lot of talented fighters here. The choreography, the action, the falls are insane, but it's all really well done. I just can't imagine how much of a toll that takes on your body to do those just sick falls over and over again. If you guys have not seen it yet, be sure to watch it, because I promise you, it will make anybody wince at the amount of, like, just the way people land. It's crazy, and you'll love it. But that is actually all that I have for this week. A lot of cool stuff. Hopefully next week we have some cool videos as well, but let me know in the comments if there's anything I missed. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Kay Miller, and that was the fight of the week.